Dear students, let's start with the topic of nature of light. About light, we can write that light is a form of energy which gives sensation of vision to eye. We all know that our vision is mainly because of light, and some of the phenomena associated with light are, there are various phenomena related to light we'll study in future, but right now there are some phenomena I'm writing here. The very first one which you have studied in geometrical optics, that is a rectilinear propagation of light, reflection of light, refraction of light, dispersion of light. These are all phenomena we already studied in previous topics. In this section, we'll study in detail about interference of light. In coming sections, we'll study about diffraction of light. Another one we are also going to study is polarization of light. Another, which is not right now in our syllabus, but in advanced section, we'll study, that is scattering of light. And in modern physics, you will study the phenomena related to light as photoelectric effect. There are many more phenomena, but these are some of the phenomena which are associated with light. And here we can write, to understand these phenomena, light energy was divided in two main categories based on which various theories were given. Various theories were given to understand it. These main categories in which the light energy is divided is one is the particle theory, which gives that light travels in form of energy particles, and the other one is wave theory, which states that light is a form of wave and the energy of light propagates in form of a wave. In coming few sections, we'll study about some of the theories for understanding of light based on particle and wave theory, and later we'll study in detail about interference of light in the sections.